Hello and welcome back to Dreaming Sarah. I don't remember how exactly to get where we were, which was over by where those dry bones looking dudes were. And just for the record, it's been a couple days, maybe more like a week, I don't know, since I recorded the first bunch. So, the first four episodes. So I don't remember too much on how to get places. You know? I'll just try, I guess. Just remember I found some trippy shit. I don't remember where to start from. Makes sense. Did I go through here? I don't remember. Oh no, 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 I know where to go now. Fuck. Probably easier just to go this way though. No, maybe not. I'll try. I think it might be faster this way. I had to get back to that area with the little hole in the ground. No, I can't go back that way. Okay then. Wait, wasn't one of my items just to get back to the front? Where's the pill? I had a pill. Just the pill? Yeah, it's the pill. Okay. Okay. Oh, did I turn that off? My bad. Yeah. Oh, so close. Yeah, down here. Where I found all that trippy shit going on. TV. Guess I just have to mess with that. Can I get up there? I don't know if I can get up or not. Was there anything that gave me like a jump boost or something? I don't remember. Also though, I should get my glasses on so I can see shit. Here we go. Now I can begin to explore this direction. Or not. Never mind. I was wrong. No exploring for me. Oh yeah, Bill Cipher. He's just kind of here. Oh yeah, the spaceship. Okay. And this place. Yeah. Red, this did anything. No, I just send the trash can flying out to through space. I can't go in there. Oh yeah, this dude. I am one with the universe. Good job, buddy. Oh hey. What was that? Not even sure what that was. I can take the rocket back or I can travel through here again. Get some of your best. Let's get loaded. Oh, it gets even worse the farther you go. Oh, okay, I collapsed. Okay, now I'm here again. Where the dry bones roam. No. Oh, I could have just gone through there the whole time. Stupid. Hey, guys. I'm one of them now. I'm in the gang. These are my three amigos. Yeah, I'll just... Let's see what's this way. I think I already checked left. I don't know if I checked fully, though. Actually, let's get out the compass. It says to go left. I'm gonna keep going right. Just check what's over here. Hey, buddy. Did I go right before? Oh, the hell? Okay. Now what? Okay, I'll go left, like you ask. The thing about this game, though, is that I'm running out of places to, like, check. I don't know how much more of this game there actually is. Man, this is quite a long way. Still going left. Okay, so it wants me to go through here. Okay. Now what? It wants me to go through here. Perfect. I sat on the bench. I guess I'll just go in. Try going left. I'm not sure what this will get me, but okay. Wants me to go back. What else is there to do in this game? And why is there like a little dot up there? You guys see that, right? Does this help me any? Such a tiny umbrella. How cute. I don't know what to do at this point. Maybe I need to be a different color? Now I blend in. Oh, hey. Found this again. I'll put my umbrella back on. I don't know what I'm supposed to do, and that the changing colors thing has not helped at all. I don't even know what to do at this point. I'm confused. I have the glasses on, right? Yeah, I do. Not what I wanted. Maybe these guys aren't real. What do I do here? Maybe they like me tiny. Or a different color. Make me purple? How about green? Oh, hey. Why is it misty here? Put it on the glasses on? Okay. Oh, what now? He keeps going. Okay. The edges of the world do not affect him. Now I'm the same color. I don't know what to do. Hey, dudes. I've spent 10 minutes doing absolutely nothing. That's basically this game in a nutshell. Okay, the fog is getting a bit less thick. That's weird. Okay, I'm in. Now what? Is there something in here I need to do? I'm not sure where else to go at this point. It's still creepy. That accomplished basically nothing, so... Okay. I think I will end this episode of wandering around aimlessly, kind of early. And I'm going to try and find out what I need to do. I'll see you all in another episode of Dreaming Sarah. Bye.